going way down to Pontoon. Two beauties here, around 70 years old. There are steel hulls, these ones. There are also wooden ones. Here comes another one into view a bit, but obscured by the gangway here. And here we got one, two, three, showing the stern. And I can see one, two, three, or four up there. I walk up along the river here, let's see how they look. River on the left here. Some greenery. Guys relaxing here in the pitted concrete sofa. Here is after work football. Presumably, or it could be the guys from the city, not necessarily working in the harbor. That may be the up and coming Ronaldo, or let's see. No, not yet. There's a big collection here. That's more than I could usually see. I see three down there on the left. There's three here. Breast. And here is two down there. This one is pretty well loaded, I think. So they take passengers and goods normally. I see here comes, they are unloading bananas. They're coming, we're looking west here, they're probably coming from out west. There's a big storage back here. The square one here is, I would say, a passenger boat, I guess made in China. Then maybe after a few years in China, it's coming down to Myanmar. The sun is setting. Getting a bit dark for photography. This is where the bananas goes. Big storage here. A little more after work, I think. We're down at the river still. This is a game of skill, yeah? One of them made a great save just a minute ago. Yeah. And here are the guardians of the coconuts. River there behind the greenery. Some little cafe or something there, closed now. The couple coming here. Back there is the main road, Strand Road, goes along the river for a while. Here is an operating cafe. Now also from here, plenty of freighters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A little red one, 7. A smaller one here, wooden. Here comes the, what I think is a Chinese built passenger boat. Another little wooden one, a narrow two deck job there, and a, see if we can make it here, beautiful sunset, red clouds.
Oh,